Well, over the years, Maryland has increased the gas tax, the tobacco tax, and the sale tax. The tax on alcohol, however, hasn't been changed in 38 years, thanks mostly to the state's powerful alcohol lobby. But efforts to increase the tax by 10 cents a drink may be gaining momentum in Annapolis. 11 News' David Collins is live inside the State House tonight with an update. David.
Well, Donna, bill supporters have always made claims that community health care programs are woefully underfunded. Today, they offered proof of that.
10 cents more per drink pays for more than you think, according to those who support increasing the state's alcohol tax this year. And they commissioned a study to bolster their claims. The Maryland Budget and Tax Policy Institute provided a House committee with a new study, revealing that in the past 3 years, the state has cut hundreds of millions of dollars in programs that benefit the developmentally disabled, in addiction services, medical assistance, and other community health care projects.
And on top of that, in most of these areas, there were large existing unmet needs, waiting lists for services, and underfunding even before the state got into its budget problems.
Increasing the alcohol tax at the wholesale level is expected to generate hundreds of millions of dollars. Healthcare advocates contend they did the math, and the tax hike would mean 10 cents more a glass for consumers. However, the alcohol and hospitality industry disputes that claim.
It's being presented to people as if they're just sitting at the bar and just would have to pay another dime. But the fact is, by the time the increase that we have to pay gets to the customer, it's going to be closer to 10 times that, depending on the circumstance, whether it's a pint or a bottle or a case, whatever. But
alcohol tax has been raised since 1972 on beer and wine and 1955 on spirits. It's time to raise this alcohol tax to save lives and fund these critical programs. It's good policy and good politics.
There's some concern that the funds generated will become a money grab once it hits the general fund.
Since cuts are being made in those areas in the budget this year, any money that moves to the general fund that makes up for those cuts is still an enhancement over what we would have normally had.
Despite serious opposition, State House leaders believe there will be an increase in the alcohol tax, but not by 10 cents. How much is still being debated. Reporting live from Annapolis, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News. All right.